His friend and sincere natives of Manyali in Vernakulam district proves that even the COVID epidemic cannot defeat them. Mani was an Uber driver. He lost his livelihood due to the sudden outbreak of COVID. The man chose a different path as he was not able to pay even his monthly Uber rent. He took to vegetable selling, but he didn't want to be a usual vegetable seller. He bought vegetables from a shop in Cherai, cut them into pieces and sold them in separate packets as ingredients for various curries. Thus now he sells packets of sliced vegetables for making sambar, avil and other Kerala curries from his Uber vehicle. He currently runs his business at Thamanam Road, Khatrikadavu, Ernakulam. Amani told Kerala Kaumudi that they would not give up in their life and face the present crisis with perseverance. News Desk Kaumudi, English.